are pretty much, in our few last hours, we are packing things up because today is our shipping day and we're going to be going to California here with our pod. We've had people who have been up for days taking like power naps in between, working on their systems, working out the problems. It's been a lot of testing, debugging. We've had people out on the test track. We had a whole setup there to where we've been honestly out there until the sun came up, working out issues, problems, finally seeing our system move down the track that ASU had provided for us.
We are finalizing our system. We are finalizing the crates that are going to hold our propulsion tanks for transportation. We ran a test last night, and we want to run a few more tests while we're in California so that we can be confident in our system and confident in our numbers during the actual competition.
The last 48 hours, it's not going to lie, it's been a little rough. Tensions have been high. Everyone's excited and nervous. It's been emotions flying everywhere. Right now, I have a list that I've been working on in my notebook, pretty much figuring out what needs to go on our U-Haul that we have provided, making sure everything that needs to go in there to California is in there. I need to make sure that we have materials to fix any problems, any like welding that needs to be done, if we need to repair our carbon fiber shell, that we have the necessary materials to fix that, as well as stools, our magnets, making sure that pieces of our chassis that go in separately are there.
I am really mostly awake due to excitement. I am very hyped up about this competition. I'm really excited to go and go through this test week and see what the other teams have done and how they've approached different challenges and what kind of things they've had to overcome, because I know every team hasn't had it easy.
The next weekend's gonna be huge for us. As long as everything goes right on the testing period, we get to run. And I'm sure nobody wants to miss that.
Our management team, the support we get from ASU is, it's undeniable. They really believe in the project, and I think that a lot of people are going to be surprised at the end of the day at what ASU is going to be capable of. And it's a direct relationship between the people that are supporting us from the top and the leadership they've instilled here at this level. So it's exciting. I'm interested to see where it's going to go.